Surprise, clowns! My acolyte will teach you a lesson you'll never forget.
Valeria, do you know where you are?
I'm not sure. A minute ago, I was at home. I know you. You're Constantine. You're helping my father prepare for the expedition to the Broken Planet.
Duh. That's right. We are in your house, anesthetized and connected to simulation. If you are uncomfortable, I make them wake us.
No, I'm fine. I like virtual reality.
Your father wants you to understand enemy. So, we use simulation to practice infiltrate resistance.
Who are they?
She's not gonna buy it. She's a clever bitch.
Yes, but Constantine has erased her memory. The last thing she remembers is that she was in her house.
So, we see plan?
The anonymous source has confirmed that the Fifth Council is searching for the three protectors. To do so, they have built a machine capable of locating and reading the mind.
Cortez, Chilangadet, Vasibrumai Koroshelli!
Get back and stop fucking bothering me! Or take the controls yourself!
Vasna, the counter-evalum the...
I'm picking up an olive particle flow that is converging towards him, or it, or whatever. It must read the brainwaves of its victims through the olive. All of you, gather as many olive boosts as you can. When the Nimrod tries to read your minds filled with olive, it will overheat and have to open its dome to cool off. The Nimrod is overheating! Oh, fuck! You've lost the olive boosts! Get more as soon as possible or that thing will cool off!
Uh.
Thanks for more science.
Temperature.
see how you did.
Kick ass! What a score! You rock! Now, check out what you've won!